Yeah, so here's the fixed stock by Magpul. Can you just tell us a little bit about it?
So your fixed carving stock is going to give you a 12.2-inch length of bolt. You can add on the extended PRS rubber butt pad and get an additional half inch. It's going to put you around 12.7, 12.8. It's compatible with ASAP QD or ASAPs as well as standard end plates. And to add QD mounts at the rear, you need a Type 1 for single, and a Type 1 and a 2 for dual side.
Thank you so much.
Yeah, no problem.